too many accounts, what do you mean? What kind of accounts? You're funny, Jamie. Security guard, that's pretty cool. Make my mascara run. It's okay. I haven't cried in years. MMA, that's pretty cool. You're my boyfriend. Who decided you're my boyfriend? I don't know. Silly guy. You don't even want to be my boyfriend. I'm way too high maintenance, trust me. If you don't answer your phone in 5 minutes, I'm showing up to her everywhere. Don't pay him, okay? Too many deep fakes of me? I've never seen a deep fake of me. If you find one, please send it to me. I'd love to see it. Oh, I hate fake boyfriends. I'm the thing you want, okay? Oh, I definitely cannot work. I have friends that can though, that are strippers, and they can, like, really well. Why are you not telling anybody? I do not have a boyfriend, no. Tell me I'm beautiful every day. You do that anyways. We're not even dating. That's nice, Shane. Good for you. I'm 22. Oranges are fucking good. Your birthday's in July. Thank you. I'm going to tell the follows, guys. My favorite movie is Wolf of Wall Street, Fear, and The Love. I should be treated like a queen. Sounds really young. Cancer. Emotional as fuck. This orange is too juicy for my own bed. When was my last time wet? Did I cry? Five point five on what? 10? What are you rating? Me? I'm a solid 5.5. All my stalkers, I kill them. Anyone gets close to me? Back. Always carry a gun. Pseudo stalker. 8.5. I'm an 8.5. That's a good rating. What was my last name when I had a crisis? When I was last time I fucked out in the middle of the road. Last time I did what? Tom Stock. I am wearing leggings. What does this number mean? Hi, Troy from Calgary. Pork rinds? No, they're fucking oranges, though. What crisis do I have? I don't have crisis often, but they usually involve men. And I need to stop allowing men to cause crisis in my life.